Ah, there you are.
Hi, I'm Serge, and I help develop Gmail voice and video chat from Sweden. Our team works closely with a team in the US, so video chat comes in really handy. Some things are just better communicated face-to-face, where you can see expressions, gestures, and I can point things out on a diagram. Plus, whenever I travel, I get to see my kids. So let me show you how this works. Gmail voice and video chat is integrated right into Gmail, so it's very easy to use. To start a voice or video chat, simply click on the Video and More link at the bottom of a chat window. When a person receives a call, they'll hear a ring, and they'll see a notification that they can choose to answer. You can pop out the chat window and adjust the size and positioning as you like. You can even make it go full screen through a single click. It's free and easy to use. Visit gmail.com/videochat to get started.